Well, we're getting our first look at the progress SEPTA is making on some major repairs. The transit agency shared these pictures on Instagram of the track getting torn apart at the 22nd Street Trolley Station. Crews are working around the clock on the project as part of SEPTA's 16-day-long trolley tunnel blitz. All of the work is scheduled to wrap up before the morning commute on July 25th.